today I am going to solve an important problem which is related to relativistic quantum mechanics, and this is very important for our next derivations. So here I am going alpha dot b into alpha dot c is equal to b dot c plus I sigma dash b cross c. Okay, here I am doing this one where b and c commute with alpha. Okay, where b and c are commute with alpha but not necessary with each other. Okay, so next let us see how to prove this one. This is the condition what they are given in the question. Okay, so here I am writing alpha dot b into alpha dot c is equal to alpha dot b. Alpha means alpha x I cap plus alpha y j cap plus alpha z k cap dot b means b x I cap plus b y z j cap plus b z k cap. So if after dot product we will get alpha x dx plus alpha y by plus alpha z dz. Okay, since alpha is equal to alpha x I cap plus alpha y j cap plus alpha z k cap and b is equal to bx I cap plus by j cap plus bz k cap. So ax a dx will get I dot I 1, so j dot j 1, k dot k 1. So after multiplying this, we will get this one. Next, after multiplying this one, a dot c, again you get ax cx plus ay cy plus az cz. Again, here c is nothing but c is equal to cx I cap plus cy j cap plus cz k cap. So dot product with alpha, we will get this one. So next, multiply these two equations. You will get this one. How to multiply? See, first I am multiplying alpha x square, bx into cx, bx cx plus alpha y, okay? So alpha y square, by into cy plus alpha z square, bz, cz, bz, cz, okay? So next, plus alpha x bx into alpha y cy, alpha x alpha y bx cy, bx cy plus alpha x and by cx plus next alpha y by alpha z cz plus alpha z alpha z, alpha y, bz, bz, cy, cy. Next, plus alpha z, alpha x, next, bz, cx, plus alpha x, alpha z, and cx, next, alpha x, and alpha z, next, we will get cx and bz. Okay. So next we will get is equal to, which is equal to, see alpha x square, since alpha x square is equal to alpha y square is equal to alpha z square is equal to 1. So here alpha x square, alpha y square, alpha z square will get is equal to 1, so I am equating to 1. So next remaining bx cx plus by cy plus bz cz plus alpha y bx cy plus, so next I am replacing, since alpha x alpha y is equal to minus of alpha y alpha x. So now I am replacing, so I am writing c alpha x alpha y, here it is same. Next bx cy minus, but alpha y alpha x is equal to minus of alpha x alpha. So we are writing minus alpha y by cx as it is. Again plus alpha y alpha z by cx cz. Again I am replacing alpha z alpha y as alpha y alpha z. So I am interchanging alpha z alpha y is equal to, since alpha z alpha y is equal to minus of alpha y alpha z. So similarly plus alpha z alpha x, similarly I am replacing here alpha x alpha z alpha x alpha z into alpha z alpha x. Okay, so next, again we are writing. So see, which is equal to b dot c. Since alpha I bx cx plus by cy plus bz cz is greater than b dot c. So next plus, since bx is a dot product. So next plus alpha x alpha y. If we take alpha x alpha y common from these two equation, we will get bx cy minus by cx. Next plus alpha y alpha z. Take alpha y alpha z from these equations, take outside. So again we will get by cz minus bz cx. And again we will take alpha z alpha x outside from these two equations, we will get bz cx minus bx cz. Next, and we know that alpha x is a 4 cross 4 matrix. Alpha x is a 4 cross 4 matrix. That is, we can write alpha x is equal to 0, sigma x 0 as sigma x 0. So alpha x is a 4 cross 4 matrix. So next, alpha y is equal to 0, sigma y 0. So after multiplying these alpha x into alpha y, we will get sigma x, sigma y, 0, 0, sigma x, sigma y. And also we know that sigma x is a Pauli spin matrix. Sigma x is equal to 0, 1, 1, 0. Okay, and sigma y is equal to 0 minus I, I, 0. So after multiplying this sigma x and sigma y, okay, after multiplying this, we will get I into 1, 0 and 0 minus 1. Okay, so next we can write sigma as sigma y. This 1, 0, 0 minus 1 is divided by sigma z. So we will get sigma x, sigma y is equal to I into I is as it is here and sigma z. Now, we know that after multiplying this alpha x alpha y, I will get I into sigma x sigma y is nothing but I sigma z. Sigma x sigma y is nothing but I sigma z. So I am replacing here sigma x sigma y is equal to I sigma z, 0, 0 as it is, and sigma x sigma y is nothing but I sigma z. Okay. Now, if I take I outside, see, if I am taking I outside, remaining is sigma x sigma z, 0, 0, sigma z. We can also write sigma z dash. So I am writing this whole term as a sigma z dash. Sigma z is nothing but sigma z, 0, 0, sigma z. So now substitute these two here. So therefore alpha x alpha y is equal to I as it is same, I as it is same, but this whole term is sigma z dash. I am writing sigma z dash. Similarly, if we solve for alpha y and alpha z, so this is the value for alpha x alpha y. If we solve for alpha y alpha z, I will get I into sigma x dash. If we solve for alpha z and alpha x, it is equal to I sigma y. I will get I into sigma y dash. So substituting these three values, in this equation. So this is equation number 1. If we substitute these three equations to equation number 1, we will get b dot c same plus I. See, alpha x alpha y is nothing but alpha x alpha y is nothing but I into sigma z dash. I sigma z dash. Into, so this is nothing but b cross c. So this is like the cross product. So you get b cross c and over z, over a z axis. So here which one is miss? Z is miss. So you can write z. Plus I into sigma x dash. Alpha y alpha z is nothing but which is equal to I into sigma x dash. Again, over x axis, we can write this as b cross c. Plus I into sigma y dash. So alpha z alpha x is equal to I into sigma y dash is equal to b cross c alpha y. So which is equal to beta c plus this whole term can be written as I sigma z dash beta c. Since we know that A into B cross C can be written as AX, AY, AZ, BX, BY, BZ, CX, CY and CZ. So this is similar to, so this solve this equation will get like this. So in place you are writing here. So this one. So we get, so here's the proof. So I'm taking alpha dot beta dot dot alpha dot c, which is equal to b dot c plus I into sigma dash b cross c. So here I will get them. So yes, the principle.